You spin me right round, baby, right round, like a record, baby, right round, round, round. Yes, right. Hi, guys, and welcome back to the Christmas Advent Calendar Countdown on the Moaning Yorkshireman's channel. We're at the final day, day 24, and finito. Can you believe it? We've come to the end. If you're that one person still watching, thank you so, so much for getting this far. I know they've been terrible, and they have been horrendous. But nonetheless, we're going to open day 24, we're going to talk about it a little bit, and then we're going to bugger off, and then we're going to have a lovely Christmas, aren't we? Because I'm not coming back then. I am coming back, of course I'm coming back. Everyone's thinking, oh no, he's leaving us, no, no, no. Or maybe they were thinking, yes, he's leaving us, and now they're like, oh no. But no, nonetheless, I'm just going to be taking a little break between Christmas and New Year. Of course, this will be day 24, so I'll also have an F1 video out as well, won't I? My ERL Racing League. They'll still be going every Friday, carrying on as normal, but I'll take a week off between Christmas and New Year. So this will be the last you see of me until, well, maybe the New Year. I don't know yet. I'll probably do some shit in between, you know what I'm like. But yeah, nonetheless, the last chance to open day 24. So I'm going to open the flap now. I'm going to penetrate the foil. And it's a little Christmas bauble to end the year off with and seeing the advent calendars off with. Delicious, that can go over there. That's it, that. Yeah. And day 24 is all about you guys. Thank you so, so much for this year. It's been absolutely incredible. I know I've already thanked you for the support of the Crawl Room and things and videos that have done well, but this is just for you guys. This is a heartfelt thank you for all you've done this year. It's been absolutely incredible. I've gained subscribers like never before. You know, I've doubled my numbers from the start of this year to last year. Nearly anyway, you know. Which is just ridiculous for a channel this size to double its numbers. The comment sections have been going mental. You know, over 100 comments on pretty much every video. I'm not too sure how well these will be doing by now, but I'm sure there'll still be the loyal followers and supporters watching these. And yeah, just thank you all so much. There's obviously far too many to mention because we're on 600 and something subs now. But, you know, every single one of you. I was looking at some really ridiculous stat the other day, which was like, out of my 660 subscribers I've got at the minute, I've currently got 512 of them that are active on the channel in some way, be it viewing a video, liking a video, commenting on a video. So that's, you know, that's ridiculous stats. Like, everyone always says with YouTube, if you've got 660, you half it to 330, and then you half it again, and then that's how many kind of viewers that you get from your subscribers, if that makes sense. And it's not the case at all with mine. It's pretty much running at like 80-90%, which is just ridiculous. So, yeah, I'm so thankful for every single one of you. This year has been brilliant. You know, it's been nice to, I mean, obviously we're live as well. We've got back to normality. I mean, I'm talking miles in advance, like a month in advance at this moment in time. So I'm sure fucking Boris will have someone to cancel Christmas with again. We'll see how right I am on that. But, you know, it's been great. Life's got back to normal, and this channel's continued to grow, but as I always say, I'm never bothered about numbers, but it's the interaction, and it's so nice that people have just like said, oh, Josh, this video's made me a day, or can't stop laughing, you've cheered me up, and it's just really nice. You know, this is what the channel's always about and always will be about. I'm just putting a smile on people's face, and yeah, you know, I'm overly harsh on some of your favourite drivers at time on the Crawl Room, but it's not that they don't deserve, you know, rich millionaires living in Monaco. I think if one channel can slag them off, it's me. I think I get to slag them off. But, you know, this channel had humble beginnings. I started the channel pretty much as soon as I left motorsport back in, well, the 1st of December 2016, so the channel celebrated its 5th birthday. I did a full year in the 2017, of course, and then went to oversteer for 2018, so didn't upload anything in 2018. On this channel. Then 2019 I only uploaded 4 videos, and then 2020 I came back with a return. Yeah, It's been mad. So, in theory, out of all this 5 years, I've only been active for 3 years and I've got 600 and something subscribers. You know, and I kept going, everyone always says, yeah, you could have had more, you could have had more. But who needs more when you've got a community like you guys have? You're absolutely wonderful. You know, always commenting, always liking, always sharing. And I don't need to tell you to do any of that. You know, I don't need to tell you to like, comment and subscribe if you're new and all this shit. Because you get it. You know what I mean? And you always offer the support. And I always try and give something back in return when I can, you know, with the Easter egg hunts and things like that. And making just something. You know, I always take the time out to reply to your comments. And it's not because I want to graft or make the effort. I don't want it to seem like effort. I do it because I want to do it. And naturally, I'll just be out and about and be like, oh, I've had a notification. Yeah, someone's messaged me. Reply to it. Put my phone back away again. You know, it's because I want to be in that moment and I want to interact with you guys whenever I can. I'm having trouble at the minute with a couple of you guys where you're getting held for review for comments because you're commenting far too fucking much. So I have to approve your comment manually, then find it in the comment section, then reply to it. So if I don't always see your comments, that's why, because you've been held for review, I've put you as not held for review, and then you go missing. So I don't know where you go. But yeah, so apart from that, you know, I always interact with every single one of you. And yeah, it's been a brilliant year. I've absolutely loved it. I've enjoyed doing it. I'm glad I've done this at the end. I'm not too sure how the views are going to go, obviously, but either way, I'm not bothered. I'm sure the regular viewers will enjoy these, and that's what it's all about. Bit of something on the run-up to Christmas. And yeah, it's been brilliant. Thank you all so much. It's been great. And yeah, you will see me soon. You know, bigger and better, hopefully. Who knows? Well, not bigger and better. Just the same. Just me. If you can just live with me now, then that's all you're going to get. But that's enough, innit? I've finished the Baileys. So that's probably time to say... Oh, hang on. Another drop in the corner. So yeah, it's probably time to say to you all, thank you so, so much for watching. Thank you so, so much for your continued support on the channel this year. New and old, you're all welcome, and it's been brilliant. So yeah, thank you so, so much for watching, guys. It's been a pleasure, and I'll see you all maybe in between Christmas. I don't quite know yet. Obviously, I've got lots of things in advance that you're probably going to see in video. I don't know. But yeah, whatever happens, have a wonderful Christmas. Have a great new year. I'll see you all again soon. Signing out of 2021, potentially. But definitely signing out of this series, that's for sure. Day 24 and done. Thank you so, so much for watching, guys. Have a wonderful Christmas. Have a wonderful new year. And yeah, cheers, everyone. Much love.
simple.